Charlie, you're pretty bad at shooting. Why don't you learn how to pass?
Step one is to get the ball. Step two, find someone who's open. Step three, step towards the target with non-dominant foot. Remember to lead the target. In other words, throw the ball where the target's gonna be, not where the target is. Step five, push the ball towards the target. Step six, hope the target catches the ball. Step seven, target now has an open shot.
That was a trash pass. This is a bounce pass. Pass it 3/4 of the way to your target.
If you want to get extra fancy, you can do a behind the back pass.
Or a between the legs pass.
And that's how to properly pass the basketball.